all are aspects of ourself, but some dear ones, some aspects, the permanent, unchanging aspects, are more true to that which we are, for we are more than the thoughts within our mind, and yet the thoughts occur within us. We are more than the physical body, and yet the physical body occurs within us. We are more than the emotional state, and yet the emotional state occurs within us. For we are the creative consciousness, we are the power of life, and all of these exist within ourself as the changing field of experience. But they are not the greatness that we are, for we are the creative consciousness. We are that which empowers that which exists within our awareness. And so by keeping our awareness upon the thoughts within our mind, we empower these thoughts and further empower the experience of a personal ego. But when we place our awareness upon the silence, we encourage ourselves to experience more fully that which exists beyond the changing thoughts. We create in ourselves the experience of the awareness, the peace, the stillness, and the blissful love of one. And so, dear ones, as you stay within the experience of silence, you will come to understand how all the thoughts within your mind have been conditioned based upon what you have been taught is real and possible, what you have been taught about who you are to believe yourself to be. For the world has related to you in a certain way. Your parents have spoken to you from the beginning of your life, telling you who you are. Society has told you. The news and media have told you. Each and every person has told you how they see you through their mind, through their judgment, and through their words. And now, dear ones, we are encouraging you to see yourself and to understand the depth that which you truly are. Understand that the mind is simply an identity structure, a structure of sound, associated emotions, memories, and beliefs. And by watching this, you will see that it is not you, that there is distance separating you as the creative awareness and the movement of thought, emotions, and energy within you. And then, dear ones, you can realize that beyond the movement of thought and emotion is the stillness and silence of this moment, and these will bring you closer to the experience of consciousness that you are, and will eventually awaken within you the perceptual understanding that energy exists everywhere, and that your attention guides this creative energy to create your experience of yourself. And so, dear ones, where do you wish to place your attention? Do you wish to continue to listen to the stream of thoughts within your mind and empower these thoughts to continue to create your restrictive personal reality? Or, dear ones, do you choose to focus upon the silence, to give up your attention from the thinking mind, and to be aware of the expansiveness of the consciousness that you are? Do you wish to return yourself to the experience of being free and whole, one with all life, at peace? It is your choice, for you are the creative consciousness, and never at all are you changed by that which you focus upon. But instead, dear ones, you have been given the freedom to create your own experience based upon that which you desire. And you will continue to learn more about that which you are, to learn more about that which you hold within your hand as the creative power of your own life. This, dear ones, is why we incarnate into this world, into any world at all. It is to know who we are, to know what we are, to understand our power as creators, to understand our power as life. Many blessings, dear ones. Much love and namaste.